Do you have a photo with an unwanted object in it? Maybe it's a power line, a stranger, or even a stray dog. Whatever the object is, you can now remove it with the Object Eraser tool on your iPhone. In this video, I'll show you how to use the Object Eraser to remove unwanted objects from your photos. It's a quick and easy process, and the results are amazing. First of all, we need to say that not all of the apps to erase objects will do a good job. Using different images can get you good results in different apps. I suggest if you have a picture, try multiple apps. What apps can you use to erase objects on your iPhone? Best apps to remove objects on iPhone. There are a few software you can use on your iPhone to erase an object. Touch Retouch. This is a third-party app that allows you to remove unwanted objects from your photos. It has a variety of tools, including the ability to erase objects, heal blemishes, and clone objects. Touch Retouch is a bit more complex to use than the Object Eraser, but it can be more powerful. Photoshop Mix. This is another third-party app that allows you to remove unwanted objects from your photos. It has a variety of tools, including the ability to erase objects, clone objects, and adjust colors. Photoshop Mix is a bit more complex to use than the Object Eraser and Touch Retouch, but it can be even more powerful. Snapseed. Developed by Google, Snapseed offers a comprehensive set of editing tools, including a healing brush that allows you to remove unwanted objects from your photos seamlessly. Adobe Photoshop Express. Adobe's mobile version of Photoshop includes a heal tool that allows you to remove objects and blemishes from your photos. So, in this video, we will use one of the apps we showed in this list, Snapseed. How to use the Object Eraser in Snapseed. To use the Object Eraser in Snapseed, you'll need an iPhone running iOS 13 or later. You'll also need the Snapseed app, which is free to download from the App Store. To install Snapseed, open the App Store. Tap on the search icon from the bottom. Search for Snapseed. After you found the app, tap on Get. Follow the on-screen instruction to install the app. Open the Snapseed app. Tap on the plus icon from the app. Now you can allow to access all photos or select only one photo. Now select the photo that you want to edit. Tap the Tools icon in the bottom toolbar. Find the Heal option. Tap and hold on to the object you want to remove. The Object Eraser will automatically detect the object and start erasing it. You see that the system did a pretty good job, but it could be better. If the Object Eraser doesn't completely remove the object, you can try zooming in and erasing it again. That's it. You've now successfully removed an unwanted object from your photo. Tips for using the Object Eraser. Here are some tips for using the Object Eraser. Make sure the photo you're editing is in good lighting. The Object Eraser works best on photos with clear edges between the object and the background. If the Object Eraser doesn't completely remove the object, you can try zooming in and erasing it again. Be patient. The Object Eraser can take a few seconds to process the image and erase the object. Don't be afraid to experiment. Healing is a powerful tool, and you can use it to achieve different effects. The Object Eraser is a great new feature that can help you improve your photos. It's easy to use and it produces amazing results. If you have a photo with an unwanted object in it, I encourage you to try using these apps. You might be surprised at how good the results are. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.